All right, the winner for the Grotto Pizza Parade of Trees has been announced.
The 2021 event raised more than $52,000 in charitable donations for local and regional organizations, 13% more than they raised last year. This year, first place went to Riley Finishing Technologies, who raised $7,700 for Candy's Place. The Medicine Shop of Wilkes-Barre came in second, raising $5,800 for the medical oncology prescription.